Highway 49 and head to Yazoo. It's Yazoo City against Yazoo County. Yazoo City with home field advantage tonight. Yazoo County with the ball after the opening kickoff. And if you don't know, now you know. Why is that in the strip? I don't know. Check out the quick footwork here by Michael Collin, taking off down the sideline. A little tip-to-toe action. Got wind at his back, still driving. Collin's going to pull the handoff. Races the Panthers. They continue charging down the field, but they get left out of the end zone. Tony Wolfolk's boys clenching it up at the end of the sequence. Yazoo City takes over, and they call in an airstrike. Darius Wright, look at this catch here by Alexander Hollis. He's a beauty. But you know what? In this one, the Indians' defense holding strong in this one. Yazoo City steals the win, if you want to call it that. They win 18-0. Red.